Sticking out to center, Brandon Tanev, bodied by Burroughs. Strong following up, gets knocked to the ice. Burroughs and Tanev have dropped the gloves, and Kyle Burroughs, right hands, both of them have lost their helmets, and they're not holding back on these punches. Burroughs wrestles Tanev to the ice. Two games they've played, and that's the fifth fight between the Canucks and the Kraken so far this season.
Well, the Canucks can use this as a little inspiration. You see, Tanev tries to cut to the middle, and Burroughs just squares him up. Burroughs has the gloves off first, knows his team needs a little lift. He's 5 minutes each for fighting, and you can see the right hands. Burroughs.
Last time they played, the Canucks still hadn't had a win. This is their eighth game of the year. Miller fought. Pearson
early in that game, and then Miller, after Pearson had fought, he went.
Bo Horvat tried to fight shortly after that, but I think it was Borgen who turned him down, because, or was it Vince Dunn? They would have had three defensemen in the penalty.